here we are, a lap of Catalunya in Spain. Opening up this lap in qualifying, you want to maximise that final chicane to make sure you get a good run onto the start-finish straight. And a boost occurs is vital at this point. Pits on your right-hand side, and now look to the left-hand side because the brake marker boards are coming up. The 100-metre board there on the left-hand side, brake from seventh down into third gear. Try and get that curb on the right-hand side. The car often understeers from you before the track rises again through turn three. A great corner, full throttle, and feed the car onto the green stuff as well on the exit for good measure to maximise the corner. Now down through the box into third and second gear for the apex of turn four itself. Let the car run out wide on the exit, and the track dips down the hill towards turn five. Very easy to lock the left-hand front tyre into there as it's unloaded. Now down the hill towards turn seven, use the right-hand side of the track as much as you can to open up the corner through there and turn eight as well itself. And up the hill now towards turn nine. Let the car run out wide onto the AstroTurf to maximise this straight. A potential overtaking spot come race day. 100-metre board, brake down from seventh into second, sometimes first gear as well, depending on how worn your tyres are. Now open up the throttle through turn 11. Gets a bit twitchy through there sometimes as well if you're running a heavy fuel load. Turn 12, got to be patient, not too much curb on the exit. And now into this final tricky chicane to get right. You have to be patient here too. Not too much curb, that will upset the balance of the car. And not too much exit curb as well, because you want to keep it full throttle around this final corner. And that's a lap of Catalunya.
We'll make the changes you requested.
To run a brake cooling test, so you'll need to spend more than the target amount on the brakes over the test distance, but make sure you still beat the target time.
Well done.
but you're losing a lot of time in sector two. Temperatures are looking really good. On your tires, you'll struggle for grip until they're clear.
pace in all sectors. You're a little off the pace in all sectors. We've got just 30 minutes of this session remaining. Okay, the circuit is clear at the moment. We're good to go.